Well, coffee could be the latest thing that you have trouble finding. Former White House Chief Sam Kass says climate change is affecting the harvest, making coffee scarce and in some cases unavailable. Kass's view backed by a study from Zurich University, which says that rising temperatures are threatening coffee production. Some regions are changing out Arabica beans with a lesser expensive bean right now.